The story of Nancy the Nanny Goat is brought to you by the letter N. Nancy the Nanny Goat lived north of Nantucket. Nancy had a pet, a nice nightingale.
I am a nightingale.
Now, Nancy was a nincompoop because around her neck she wore a narrow napkin. One night in November at 9:09, she got a notion to visit a nutty nanny goat farm. Numbskull, nitwit, nincompoop were some of the nasty names the other nanny goats called her as she sat nibbling on her nails. The granny nanny goat noticed Nancy and said, "Nancy, don't be a ninny. Never nibble on your nails." Nancy became nervous. She took off the narrow napkin and put on a nifty necklace. Instead of nibbling her nails, she started to notice noodles. Granny Nanny Goat noticed Nancy and said,
"Nanny goats who nibble on their nails and notice noodles are nutty."
This story of Nancy the Nanny Goat was brought to you by the letter N.